Activate rest position. Select all of the controllers, then put them in a collection and name it IK. Select torso, then spine controllers, then neck, head and clavicle controllers. Make a new bone collection, rename it, and assign the selected controllers to it. Add all of the FK controllers to the retarget collection. Lastly, add finger tweak controllers. Select all of the retarget FK controllers. Click on pause position. Go to edit, then bake action. Bake only selected bones. We can disable tracks. Okay, we've successfully baked animation to FK controllers. Import the very first FBX file we started with. Uncheck all of these options from armature and import FBX. Unparent armature and delete remaining empty. We need this armature to be named root, so let's name this one something else. Change unit scale to 0.01. In the Rococo tab, change source to rig because the animation is now baked into it, and select root as the target. Build bone list. Set both the root armature and the rig to rest position. Retarget animation. Select the root armature. Export FBX with these settings. Be sure to save another version before exiting Blender. In Unreal Engine, right-click and import animation. Select Metahuman-based skeleton. No need to change default settings. Import. Now select body, then use animation asset and find the imported animation to play. Congratulations if you've done every step of the pipeline. I hope it will be useful in your current or future projects. See you in the next tutorial.